The down smash war. Very nice turn of play by one of the Peaches. Fantastic game. I don't know which Peach won though, but one of them did win. One of them won real good. Fantastic gameplay all around. Nice forward throw. Into absolutely no follow-up. But beautiful follow-up, actually. Pink Peach is winning. Stockholm Syndrome? Nice. Hungry Pigeon does not use the color pink. Okay. You can hop on if you want, because I'm trying to leave.
Hey, what's up?
It's Stupid Hat here.
All right, Peach Dittos. I don't know who's a better Peach Diddle here, either Hungry Pitcher or Stockholm. Stockholm took game one, I assume, because the score. So the thing about Peach Diddles is, I guess you got a combo, like sort of, not combo, but like, it's kind of like Smash 4, you know? Like, it's not really combos, it's just strings. And it's like whoever gets the first hit, then it's their time to rack up the percent. And basically, I think Diddles are basically who can rack up the most percent. Because, like, okay, that's in like every matchup I'm in, my bro. Oh, dude. Oh my god, dude, he got a stitch. Oh! No! No way! Dude. Yo. Yo, tell me you did not see that.
Wow.
Yo.
That was dumb.
Yo, that's a gimme cat right there.
Oh my god. So you got the stitch face right into the bomb.
Yeah.
I just...
Yeah, the stitch face into, like, bomb Edgar, but, like, the other piece is like, here, let me just blow us up.
That's pretty funny. So yeah. Stockholm is up one.
Oh, the frying pan.
This Peach Diddle has been really, really aggressive.
Yeah, you know, I'm actually surprised. I thought it would be bored of Peach Diddle.
Yeah.
Like, they're actually interesting.
Look
to
at
watch.
This. Yeah, that was...
Oh, nice snare.